She saw it all to herself! It would give everyone cavities and wanted to protect Brighton's overworked dentistry community.